I'm still gonna go Mercy. Because I'm staying true to the fact that I'm not killing anyone. The poor king, though. What? Okay, so I guess that was the neutral ending. Can I skip past this? Wait, what happened to them dying? Yep, sounds like her. Undyne is still my favorite character in this. Thank you. Yeah, it's Oreos. Best scene in the entire game. Yes. So what happened to you? Alright, so load a save. So that was apparently the neutral ending. So to get the true pacifist ending, apparently I just need to load a save and just do everything again? So I've loaded my save. I've still got all the stuff. I think I've done everything for the true pacifist ending. At least I think I have. You said go talk to Alphys again, so I'm gonna go do that. I'm actually gonna pause this while I go do that. I'm gonna run all the way back there. Okay, so I was on my way back to the, to going to the lab. Now my phone is ringing, so I'm gonna record this since I don't know what's going on. This didn't happen before. Oh, hey, it's Undyne! What? Okay. So I gotta go back to Snowden, huh? Go back to Snowden, then. To Snowden we go. So sometimes when I ride this boat, the boat has legs and sometimes it doesn't. I like hot dogs. I just like meat in general, though. Alright. So what's going on with these two over here? Damn it, forgot about that. there a box over here I can put something in? There it is. Awesome. Just in case. Now, Flowey did say... That face! Oh my god, that face. What the heck? The hell was that face? So, Unai doesn't like it if it's too cold or too hot. Like most people. You just sparked my curiosity, damn it. Now I really want to read this. Oh, man. Should I try? Nope, not gonna do it. Nope, 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 nope. So I gotta go back to the hot ones, right? Then we're off to the hot ones. See, legs. This time it has legs. Need a chain. What was that, a chainsaw sound? The fuck? That was not from me. Are you fucking kidding me right now? If you guys heard it, but I just facepalmed myself. Oh my god. Why? Okay. You know what? Whatever. Yeah, she's the one that probably wrote this. Thank you. Or that. All that stuff will be useful for when dying, not for me. This is so awkward. Are you kidding me right now? She's over there. I cannot ship these two. I will always ship the protagonist in Undyne, never these two. That is true for a lot of people, me included in real life. She's listening to all this, isn't she? What is with the stuttering? Oh god, that's creepy! That is so creepy as fuck. And she's right there. Really? Alphys, 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 come on. Oh God, this is... Thank you, Undyne. And this is why Undyne is awesome. She threw you in a can for lying to you. That's just awesome. Ship those two, please. Just happened. No, seriously, the fuck just happened? Oh God, this is where that one thing fought me. Oop. I can take a hint. Flowey also said it. The why I'm trusting Flowey is beyond me. Catch this. Is her house still on fire? Her house is still on fire. That's horrible. Long video, if only because it's the final video. I wouldn't know. I guess he's not dead yet. So I guess what I'm getting now is the true pacifist ending. And I wish I had known it was called the true pacifist ending and not just pacifist ending. Alright. Still got my face up there. Is there a bag of dog food? Also, can I go in here? Damn it, no. guess. That's how it is for a lot of people. Oh, God. Oh no, human test subjects, is that what I'm about to see down here? Monster test subjects? True laboratory. Let's go arrest everyone outside the city. It's music, though. What? The heck is this? What? Okay. I was just turning on the sink because I was OCD. Okay, before I go any further, I kind of want to go back and save to refill my stuff. It's kind of cool how they turn on and off. That was for the sink, because it fell down the drain into the sink. Ah! Okay. Entry number 12. Nothing is happening. I don't know what to do. God, that's scary. Why not? Something's gonna happen. That's the only- that- something has to happen. For a certain amount of time? That's what I thought, yep. I just have to keep lying there, I guess. What is that? Wow. Oh God, what happens? I might die. Yep.